quick walkthrough video on the Sargent control panel, 2018 onwards really. Very simple, power on. Either battery light is okay. The lights here that you just saw flash indicate battery level. Lights on. Tap on. Power off. So when you leave your GoPod unattended long term, if you've finished touring, turn it off. Otherwise, if you're on holiday, you can leave that on all the time.